So drivers behind the line, and 3, 2, 1, go!
Oh, just missed one cube there for the Red Alliance. The other two are good high scores on the cube nodes. Jumping over the charge station there. They're gonna rest out in the middle. Blue Alliance still holding on to their yellow cone. All right, all six robots moving well now. Close start there coming out of Autonomous. Oh, wow, we got pieces falling off there of the blue robot. That appears to be part of their catching system. We'll see if that affects how they're able to intake other pieces. Meanwhile, they have a defender in the middle trying to get in the way, it looks like. Blue's partner is able to pick up cubes. Ooh, red's moving back across as well. Oh, no! One blue partner down, one blue partner missing pieces, and the other one's a defender in the middle. Let's see how they can try to hold up red here. Red's gone with several scores there along the bottom nodes. They've gotten two up high that they got in autonomous. Red speeding over, going for some high scores now. Oh, just miss on that high cone. Here comes blue back. Oh, wow. Red's really trying to stop the one offensive player left for the Blue Alliance. They were able to still pick up a cube even though they're missing some pieces. Oh, they're reaching for that top score. Yes, Blue Alliance gets a high note score, but Red's trying to match it with a cone, and they do. Oh, wow. That Blue Alliance partner that's 1561 that lost the piece, it appears they're still able to grab. They're having to be very careful without that back piece catching the cube, but they're great job there by the driver, able to get it done and keep the robot functioning. 6586 hanging out in the middle, checking out some of the damage they did to the Blue Alliance. 28 seconds remaining here. We enter the final end game. Red starting to line up for a bounce. They're gonna go for all three. Up, up, and over with plenty of time left for Red. That Blue Alliance, it appears the one that's toppled over is not in the way. And Blue looks like it's gonna be able to match. It does. As time expires here, let's wait for the official score. Three ranking points. And even the blue was able to get an extra ranking point. You'll see Team Scream Junior moved up to second place behind.